Hi, I'm Jennifer Hunter. I would like to invite everyone to the Museum of Western Art in Kerrville, Texas for the Spring Roundup Art Show and Sale. I'm sending three paintings there, but I'd like to introduce myself.
I am an artist who loves to paint the national parks. As a child, I had many vacations from the back of a station wagon with my parents, camping in the national parks. My dad was a photographer. That's probably where things all started for me, getting interested in national parks, and it was a way to explore. I also really loved horses, so I got very interested in historical paintings because I was painting horses. But the first painting I'm going to introduce you to is this one here called Double Arch. This is from Arches National Park. It's a watercolor. If you ever get a chance to go to Arches National Park and see the double arch, it's just incredible. You stand under these monumental arches and look up at this gorgeous blue sky, and it's really inspiring. These arches were carved by the wind and the sand over time, and then the rains washed down the iron, which streaked it with what is called desert varnish. At the base of a lot of these monuments, you can find petroglyphs, which are pretty interesting to look at too. But if you do get a chance, I would highly recommend going.
I have always loved the national parks. And when I was in art school, there was a competition called Arts for the Parks. They juried it by an original painting sent in without a signature, and I was very fortunate to make the top 100 in the first year when I was in art school and receive an award of excellence. I did also later make the top 200 in a different show. I am very proud of that and love to spend time, even to this day, hiking, painting, just enjoying the great outdoors and the national parks.
Next year is the 100th anniversary of the dedication of Rocky Mountain National Park. In 1996, I was an artist in residence at Rocky Mountain National Park, and I spent my time there researching the park's history. Here, I am presenting my painting, Dedication Day, Rocky Mountain National Park, 1915, to the park at the site of the historic dedication with Park Ranger Diana Truman Wickham, Park Superintendent Randy Jones, and my husband.
I've always loved horses from the time I was little. I used to sit and watch them on the parades on TV with my sketchbook and draw them. And when I was 9, we did move to a new house, and it was right next door to a farm, and there was kids with ponies, and so I got more interested in them. But I also became interested in the history of the American West, and to me that was a great adventure of something that you could do with a horse, and horses were part of everyday life back then. I was lucky enough to be invited to go on a wagon train in Nebraska, and that's where this painting comes from. This is called Jerry's Horse. It's a transparent watercolor, and being on a wagon train, it's pretty hot and tiring. Sometimes it's cold. There was one year that it snowed in June, and other times when it was 100 degrees. There were storms at night, you were tired, you felt every bump in the road, a lot of vibrations, but you did have to stop. The horses needed to be taken care of. Everybody had to stop for lunch, and the horses were unhitched from the wagons, taken to pre-arranged water tanks so they could rest and drink and cool off. Being on the wagon train was really interesting. There was a route that had been already worked out where we would stop at ranches, and you'd basically stop there and camp. You'd put the wagons into a circle at night, and the horses would be staked out on lines and spikes into the ground. And then you'd get up the next morning and you'd do it all again. You'd leave. But there were times when we were not on the country gravel roads, but we were going through pastures and fields. So there were some times when you could look out across the prairie and see nothing but grass and imagine what that felt like to be a pioneer. I know that I had it actually pretty good. I wasn't out there for months on end. traveling, 2,000 miles from, St. Joseph, Missouri to Oregon. I got to stop every night and sleep, and we went about 20 miles a day, and it was really only for about a week. So it was pretty tiring for a week, but it was a fabulous experience. I did it a few different times, and this painting is a result of that. It was many years ago, but that's, sometimes something you just have it in your memory all those years, and it becomes a painting later. So this was a rest stop during the noon stop, where the Belgian horses were going to be unhitched from that wagon, and it was hot and sunny, so this man was in the shade of the wagon. So this is Jerry's horse, a transparent watercolor, under UV filter acrylic, and on acid-free rag materials. This is an oil painting called Fresh Horses. This comes from an experience I had on a ranch out in South Dakota. And there is something to me that's just beautiful about horses in motion. And I was just really drawn to all the different colors of the horses and the pattern they made and the splashing water and the way the light hit all that. I'm also very happy that these two guys are my friends. They are Native Americans. And the gentleman in the front is Diné, which is what most people would call Navajo, but that Diné is the correct term for that. And the gentleman in the back is a Shoshone. They are both great guys. They did a fantastic job of running these horses through the river. It was a great experience. I had a lot of fun. I'm honored to have been invited to show my work at the Museum of Western Art at the Spring Roundup sale and auction. For information on the show, please visit museumofwesternart.com. For information about me and my work, please visit jenniferhunter.co, that's not a .com, it's .co, or rockymountainartist.co. Thank you for watching, and enjoy the show.